Hi everybody, in this video we are going to discuss on serviceability and durability of concrete. So both plays the major role in the structure. The durability only the gives the life of the structure, and serviceability plays the usage of the structure. So what are the contents we are going to discuss in this chapter is quality assurance for concrete construction, number 2 concrete preparation, number 3 strength, permeability and thermal properties, number 4 effects due to climate, temperature, chemicals and effects of corrosion, and last strength evolution of the existing structures by NDT. So what will be the major topics which will cover here is number 1 quality assurance for concrete construction. So whenever we are designing a project or execution of a project, we are taken care about the quality. So when you speak about quality, example, nowadays we are buying any material or any object, say example mobile phones, our shoes, bell, even though bells, wallets, everything we are looking for quality. So we are not worrying about the money nowadays. So we want the brand and we are, as well as the quality. Example, I may have a woodland shoe which I bought in 2010. So now it was 10 years old. Even though today also it was very good and very user friendly for me to wear the shoe, and I can able to go anywhere. So that much quality has been given in the 2010. Even though the cost of that shoe in 2010 is 2200. So whereas I felt that day, so we are buying so much amount, we are investing so much amount for after all a shoe. Whereas now it's given a lifetime of 10 years. So that is the quality given by that Woodland brand. So whenever we are speaking about the assurance of the quality, we should not give up any of our conditions. So we always hold the quality to be in the very perfect manner. So that leads to the main serviceability and increase the durability of the structure. And number 2 is concrete preparation. We know that we have many n number of methods nowadays available for the preparation of concrete, as well as casting at the time of the structures also. Number 3, strength, permeability and thermal properties. So the strength plays the major role of the structure, because healthy life only we need. So for human beings, whenever we are feel healthy only, our life will get increased. Otherwise our lifespan will get automatically decreased. So in our structure also, the strength will play the major role. Likewise, the permeability and thermal properties, due to the climatic conditions available and the material properties and the heat of hydration for the concreting, so that plays the major role for the structures. Effects due to climate, so at the time of construction we may felt different climates. The temperature effects also give some develop some cracks in the structures, and the chemicals, so automatically some admixtures or less any particles we received, it may settle in our structures by air, so that may lead to some problems. And also the corrosion effects after concreting, that may also lead some major role. So that should be taken care, and we should study what is the reasons due to also. And last is strength evolution of the existing structures by NDT. So we have any methods of NDT, so even after construction we want to check our durability of the structure, or we want to have an idea about how long the structure will withstand, and after 25 years also we can test how long after the 25 years it may withstand. So like that, we want to know the idea of our structure means, then again we can go with those methods. So likewise, the quality measures always should be taken care for our structure. For human beings, normally we take care of our body for considering some medical test and regular health checkups. So like that, we want to take care of our structure also. What is quality of concrete? I like to have one example. Maybe your parents know this this statement. They used to always say in olden days that operation success but patient died. So the doctor used to do an operation, he may complete his work perfect, but the patient may die. He may used to say that I did my part right, but other parts may fail. That is not my mistake. So it's like that, we are also like doctors, we should not tell, but whereas nowadays that statement was wrong, because doctors are saying that patient operation also success, patient also success. So that much growth has been developed nowadays. So like that, our structure will also get success. So when you, again and again I used to tell that civil engineers are equivalent to doctors. So doctors are saving a life of human beings. Civil engineer is saving the life of the structure. That also automatically leads to the save the indirectly save the life of the human beings. So we used to mention that in the perfect manner. Again, another example, in the 2010 we plan to have one knee replacement for my mother. We visited a famous hospital. So the doctor said many conditions, after this operation you should not do that, you should not do this, etc, etc. So my mother felt that, oh no, I don't like to have that operation, let me have the same condition for my total life, no problem. So again, after 10 years back, now 2020 in the month of May, she felt pain very much increased. So we approached the same doctor again, whereas nowadays he said the one and one, he said only one reason. In 2010 he said many conditions, whereas in 2020 he said only one condition. So I asked, what is the difference? So in the past one decade, many medical new methodologies has been developed, and the durability of that material has also increased. So in the past, within a one decade in medicine, you know, many number of technologies has developed. So n number of problems has been sorted out, and it has been reduced to one problem. So previously it was, he said that 50-50. So 50% safety, 50% we should take care. Whereas here, nowadays he said that 90% it's automatically cured, 10% we only want to take care. Like that, the development has been came in medical. Again, like that, in civil engineering also, we have many developments came nowadays. So we are developing with IoT also in the civil engineering. We are adapting robots for concreting. Many methods has came. So we should also take care, and the new methodologies and new materials also came nowadays, and competitions, due to that the quality of materials is also getting increased day by day. So our quality should be maintained in the perfect manner, that leads to the good serviceability and more durability of the concrete. So civil engineers should also know with the latest developments for using the particular methodology for the particular structure, right method in the right manner. So that is the main thing I like to tell here. So coming back to the topic, what is quality of concrete? For the structure to be more durable, more strength, and also for aesthetic, accomplishing a quality concrete is of supreme importance. So for structure to be more durable, so the first factor itself, more durable. Whenever we are buying any watch and any wallets, we are looking for the brand again. So the brand plays a major role. So we are, say, our mindset up is, when you're buying a good brand, automatically it will be more durable. So like our mindset up has been set nowadays. So whenever we are talking about any factor, the durable plays a major role. When the structure is found to be more durable, automatically the strength has been increased. So the aesthetic appearance will also get automatically increased. This is because the major factor which determines or makes a building's look elegant gives the building more strength and durability of the concrete's quality. Again, our mindset as well as the quality factors will be considering. So if you found that more happy, example, if a man or woman founding more happy, we said that is free from all diseases and used to have a healthy life. Like that, whenever we are, our structure also, it founds to be more strength and durability by the concrete's quality. So that is, that plays the major role. Low strength and low durable concrete structures have damaged millions of lives and properties in past decades. So past decades means before 2000s, because you may heard about Bhuj earthquake. After the Bhuj earthquake, many codes has been get revised. So day by day the codes has been getting revised for very particular conditions, and mainly with respect to the design factors. In early 2010 they said that the structure should be safe until the human should come out of the structure at the time of earthquake. So at least we should save the life of the human, so that the human life will be saved by in the earthquakes, it has been avoided. So whereas nowadays they are planning to save the life of the structure also. So even though the earthquake has came, the human beings was inside the structure will run out within a particular time period. That time also the structure should remain. Later also it should remain in a good condition. So that's what we are planning. We have many codal conditions, many loading combinations as an adapter, many software also that we are analyzing with respect to the dynamic conditions, many researchers. So we are taking care of the quality of the concrete as well as the durability for the structure. We are taking many researches that leads to the our structure to be withstand even after the earthquake also. So that is the major aim of the IS codes. So in order to achieve a quality and a durable building structure, maintaining the quality and standard of concrete is very much important. So again and again, the same conditions, what is saying is achieving the quality and durable building structure will maintain the standard of the concrete. So when you go with the good quality of the materials, good particular mix design, very highly methodology, then it will lead to the more durable. Quality is perceived different by different people. Yet everyone understands what is mean by quality. So whenever I have visited anyone's site or anyone project, I used to tell that some condition should be, or some statements I will given and some ideas I may given to take care of the structure. Again, if any other person came after my visit, he also gives some condition. So we have n number of methodology to taken care nowadays. In olden days it was very few. Whereas now, if 100 people can tell 100 ideas for a single project, for a single failure or single problem also. So that much new developments has been developed nowadays. So regarding quality, so everyone is taking care of the 100 ideas will also taken care of the concrete. So adopt the shoot towel method, which is user friendly for that particular structure. So that is the different people's quality idea. In a manufactured product, the customer as a user recognizes the quality of fit, finish, appearance, function and performance. The customer means the client who is having a plan for construction. They should recognize the quality of fit, whether this will fit for them. So buying an example, in my home we have on the sofa. So I don't remember that till now for past 7 years, no one has seated in that. Everyone used to sit in the floor or even chair like that only, but I don't know what is the use of that sofa. So likewise, whether the material or the quality which has been purchased for usage, it should be fit for them, as well as the finishing appearance, that should be taken care by the customer, but as well as not the customer, that should be maintained by the seller also, and the function and the performance properties, so that should be also taken care. So that it can be adapted in the right manner. The quality of service may be rated based on the degree of satisfaction by the customer receiving the service. The relevant dictionary meaning of quality is the degree of excellence. Example, nowadays everyone is using smartphones. After having a lunch in Annapurna hotel, after we are getting to our home back, we received a pop-up. In that message, it may show that how was your visit of at Sri Annapurna Hotel, rate it. After getting down from a whole also Uber and even some courier received from Amazon, Flipkart, they used to ask the star for that materials. So likewise, the star rating also given for our the contractors, engineers, the designer, even nowadays we have teachers also getting the star performance. So the star rating is based on the very important thing about the customer. So whenever you are getting a good rating only, it leads to your life success. So taking care of the project should be given much importance for as well as the quality and other factors also. So the relevant dictionary meaning of quality is the degree of excellence. So I said that your excellence in work will lead to the more good in future. Where does quality control begin? So the quality control, so that leads to the major role again. Control of compression test samples. So you know that as per IS 456, we used to take concrete samples in some particular conditions. About this, for this much quantity, we need to take this much sample, that is 3 cubes. Like that we are maintaining. There should be test in the field as well as in the laboratory to maintain the durability factors in the perfect manner. So that the life of the structure will also get increased. Preparation of areas where different concrete pours are done. So you can identify the areas where the different concrete pours can be made. So particularly in case of staircase, you should start with the fresh concrete. Likewise, we have the practical knowledge. And again, for slab also, we should take from which corner you should start the work and which corner you should finish. And where the new concreting from the new plant that may used in which location, that to be identified, as well as that condition to be noted at the time of concreting also. Vibration and the compaction of the concrete. So when I was studying my UG, I used to visit many sites for training purposes. So at the time I seen many honeycombing in the slab concreting. So due to improper compaction as well as improper scaffolding works, that may lead. And also at the time of concreting also more water will get seepage at the time of concreting. Whereas nowadays when I am visiting any site at the time of concreting, I can't able to find any seepage. So that much development has been available in the field for using scaffolding works, as well as giving much importance in the vibration also. After removing the formwork, nowadays we can't able to see the honeycombing. So that development has been done. And the control of water addition. So we have RMCs, they are computer based methodology only adaptable. So whenever I am giving example 170.2 liters, so that is also more perfect in mixing in the concrete. Whereas in the field, nowadays they are known about some knowledge in basics. So they are using some quantity with respect to measuring jar also in particular in some sites or some projects. Pouring of the concrete. So as per IS 456-2000, the maximum height of pouring of the concrete is 1.5 meter. That is equivalent to the compacting factor test in our laboratory. So normally we used to maintain that level of pouring height. You should not throw or you should not keep very well, very take care like a newborn baby. So such things to be taken care at the time of pouring of concrete. So slump of the concrete, we have the slump test. After pouring the concrete, we may take the slump concrete with the help of slump cone. So we know that true slump, shear, collapse, like that we used to have three types of slumps. So it depends on the type of work, the slump should be maintained. So nowadays, if you ask that, give me kind of a mixed design to maintain slump of 80 to 90 mm, yeah, we can able to design. So likewise, that much accuracy has been adapted and developed in the field. So maintaining slump of the concrete nowadays is getting very easier. Transport of the concrete to the construction site. In RMC plants, they used to give the condition of usage of the concrete within 30 minutes to 1 hour, as well as 2 hours also in some cases they may given. So depends on the type of admixture used and depends on the concrete, the timing may be different. So the within the particular time period, it should be the concrete should be laid. So that much importance should be given, otherwise the concrete may lead to failure. In some projects, in even some papers I have been, newspapers I have been studying, that much concrete has been poured in a waste place, in a dump. So that has been rejected by the PMC's people nowadays, because the PMC means the one team will be owned by the client to monitoring the quality of the structure constructed by the engineer or a contractor. So they may maintain some standards. So if the standard is not there, they immediately they will reject water. Even though it is starting from brick, tiles, doors, example, up to concrete, they may reject. So that is the work of the PMC people. So that much quality has been maintaining nowadays. Control of the coarse aggregate and fine aggregates going into the concrete. So that should be taken care of, like in mode of vibration as well as mixing types. Property of the concrete mix design of use in the structure. So the mix design properties may get varied. So M10, it may one thing, M20 are used, depends on the materials or depends on the cement, it may vary. So that should be taken care at the time of concreting, depends on the structure. Properties of the cement used in the concreting. Some preliminary tests to be taken care of whether that sample has been ready to accepted for usage. A location of pre-stressing ducts. So this may lead to cracks in the later stages. So the location should be preliminary determined at the time of designing the project itself. The location of the reinforcement in construction before concrete poured. It may, in the times of torsional reinforcement, you should take care a little bit so that the concreting can be easily poured. Dimensions of the reinforcements, that should be taken care. So nowadays very accuracy in tolerances, so maintaining your standards is very much easy. And mechanical properties of the reinforcement to be tested. So that is, you know, the tension test on mild steel, that should be taken care in the preliminary stages itself, so that after the planning to brand such quality, you should not felt unhappy in later stages. So to maintain some quality control applications in concrete, we can have some several tests are available. So what are they?